стабилизация изделия устойчивая.
View here of the crew inside the Soyuz now making their way to the International Space Station. Nick Hague there at the top of the screen and Alexei Ovchinin at the bottom. View here of the Soyuz making its way into space. Everything looking good, proceeding nominally.
Inaudible.
And we have the escape tower for the Soyuz now jettisoned. Everything continuing nominally. Four strap-on boosters have been jettisoned, and they've completed their job, dropped away at an altitude of 28 statute miles.